Actually, it might only be 90. Depends on the front.
I'm going to hit a sandwich anyway.
No, I think that's a good choice.
Because if I hit a 60 in a high spring hold, it's going to get caught up in the wind.
Yeah, I was going to use a tack wedge. That's, I think that's the same thing. You're right. I'm going to try and go a little lower. And that, I never used to believe in that or understand that stuff. Now I know what it means. Now I can. Oh, that was a really rush swing.
Go.
You really rushed that. You need to take a practice shot. Up.
What's the hurry?
What is the hurry?
Loved to do it, and he finally hit good on camera.
Oh,
Billy,
Billy,
Billy. Oh, Billy, Billy.
That was the 6-iron.
Yeah.
I didn't want to be short again. After the last 3 wet shots, it went nowhere. Well, it wasn't 5-iron.
Left it out too, left it.
Oh, that's such a good shot, Sam.